Glad you're on our side here.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
I heard stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you borrow him for a while.
We're gonna have to get serious about building this place up.
Happy you made it.
Hey.
Hello. So you come in with Carmina.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back. You're making me bite my tongue.
To you now.
car.
Hit! train crash must have been terrible for you.
There's a rumor of a Buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
What's that?
Keeping up with your career, Cap. Gosh, I'm optimistic.
We really ought to reinforce those walls soon.
Hi, lady.
Oh. Hey. You're the captain from the train, huh?
This is...
Side's treating you well.
You got the twins' attention. Irk's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
I think this place is what they call a fixer-upper.
You guys, those mask-wearing fucks running around.
So much food for thought, it's like a...
Centuries of information gone in a blink.
Oh.
Hey. Come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost the morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.